She has been nominated for one of the highest civilian honors in the country, but eminent singer S. Janaki has turned down the Padma Bhushan, saying it's too little too late. Janaki also alleging bias against southern artists, but she's not the first to do so. Fondly known as the Nightingale of the South, four times National Film Award winner and renowned singer S. Janaki, turning down the country's third highest civilian honor. Janaki refusing to accept the Padma Bhushan, claiming it's come too little, too late.
और अवार्ड एक्सेप्ट करके मैं नहीं गा रही हूँ. अगर उन लोग देना चाहे तो मैं 55 ईयर से गा रही हूँ. मालूम है 1957 से गा रही हूँ. कितने गाने गाए, कितने वैरायटी सॉन्ग्स गाए मैंने, कई लैंग्वेजेस, कई वैरायटीज, कई मॉडुलेशंस, एक्सप्रेशंस, ऐसा गाना गाते 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 थक गई हूँ. इतना गाया, अब आके पद्म भूषण देते हैं. मेरे लिए क्या देना चाहिए, उन लोग भारत रत्न देना चाहिए.
The singer also alleging bias, questioning why southern artists are repeatedly ignored when it comes to civilian honors.
सिर्फ मेरी तरफ से, मेरे लिए ही नहीं बोल रही हूँ. साउथ इंडिया में कई टैलेंटेड पीपल, कई लोग हैं, इतना उनको रिकॉग्निशन नहीं मिलता ठीक से. उनको सबको भी रिकॉग्निशन करना चाहिए. और मैं एक्चुअली आवाज के लिए नहीं गा रही हूँ, मैं फैंस के लिए गा रही हूँ. मेरे फैंस बहुत प्यार करते हैं, उनके दिल में मैं ऑलवेज मैं उनके दिल में रहती हूँ. उनके प्यार के आगे ये आवाज कुछ नहीं है मेरे लिए.
Janaki's refusal leaving artists and the music industry stunned.
I am really, really sad that she didn't accept the Padma Bhushan, because whatever all said and done, after all it is the country, and the country is always, for me, is always above the individual.
But she is not the first among many others who have turned down the Padma Awards. In 2002, classic Kathak dancer Sitara Devi had refused to accept the Padma Bhushan, calling it an insult, not an honor. And way back in the 70s, iconic Bengali actor Soumitra Chatterjee also joined the list of artists who had turned down to accept the honorary Padma Shri. And now, Janaki's refusal to accept the top honor, reigniting the debate on the selection process for the country's most prestigious civilian awards. Bureau Report, Times Now.